friends, good morning to all. Today we are going to learn the remaining portion of our lesson. Okay, what are things we learn in this lesson? We learn about industries. Okay, so we already learned about the different types of industries. What are the different types of industries? Yes, cottage industries, small scale industries and large scale industries. What are the three types of industries? Cottage industries, small scale industries and large scale industries. Three types of industries. First one, cottage industries. Second one, small scale industries. Then third one, large scale industries. Okay, these are different types of industries: cottage industries, small scale industries, and large scale industries. We know about cottage industries. What is cottage industries? The cottage industries consist of small industrial groups or small industrial units. It contains a limited number of workers and also very simple machines and units are work under this cottage industries. For example, for cottage industries are carpet making, leather industries, then fancy making, then what, silk weaving, then what, small food processing like pickles, etc. Then some small snacks making. These all are includes in which type of industries? Yes, cottage industries. Okay, all of you understood about cottage industries. Cottage industries means, what is cottage industries? Cottage industries means it consists of small unit of industry. Then it contains small or limited number of workers. Then small industrial units are in cottage industries, limited number of workers and simple types of machines are used for the working of cottage industries. Example for cottage industries are handicraft making, then fancy making, then jewels making, then what, leather making, then carpet making, small food making like pickles, etc. So these all includes in which type of industries? Cottage industries. Next one, small scale industries means it is very larger than cottage industries, and also it consists of number of people increase in small scale industries. Then it consists of more workers than cottage industries. And also example for small scale industries are toys making, electrical goods making, plastics making, then what, bicycle parts making, handloom blocks, then shampoo, soap, etc. are all industrial units are under the small scale industries. Okay. Next one, large scale industries. In large scale industries, the number of workers are also increased than cottage and small scale industries, and also heavy machines are used for the working of large scale industries. Then number of workers are also increased. Then costly machines and heavy machines are used for the working of large scale industries. Large scale industries, example for large scale industries, we can say that iron and steel industry, then engineering industry, automobile industry, railway industry, shipbuilding and aeronautical industry, textile industry, sugar is in cottage industries. Next, second one, small scale industries. Small scale industries includes larger industrial units than cottage industries, and also the number of workers are also increased than cottage industries, and also large machines are used for small scale industries, and the number of workers are also increased. Example for small scale industries are toys making, bicycle parts making, then what? Yes, plastic, electrical goods, etc. All includes in small scale industries. Third one, large scale industries. Large scale industries means yes, the number of workers are also increased. It consists of a large industrial units. The number of workers increased, and also heavy and costly machines are used for the working of large scale industries. Then example for large scale industries are iron and steel industry, textile industry, sugar industry, then aeronautical industry, shipbuilding and aeronautical industry, automobile industry, engineering industry, then jute mills, etc. are all in under the category of which type of industry is large scale industry. Okay, next we are going to learn about some large scale industries in India. First, large scale industry in India is iron and steel industry. Iron and steel industry. First, large scale industry. Large scale industry. First one. Iron and steel. Iron and steel industry. Large scale industry. First one. Iron and steel industry. The iron and steel industry. The major iron and steel plants of our country are situated in Jamshedpur in Jharkhand. Jamshedpur in Jharkhand and Bhilai in Chhattisgarh. Bhilai in Chhattisgarh. Iron and steel industry. The major iron and steel industry situated in our country in Jamshedpur. In Jamshedpur in Jharkhand and Bhilai in Chhattisgarh. Then Bokaro in Jharkhand. Durgapur in West Bengal, then Rourkela in Odisha, then Vishakhapatnam in Andhra Pradesh, then Burnpur in West Bengal, and Salem in Tamil Nadu. These all are the major iron and steel industries present in our country. Which are the major iron and steel industry, steel plants of our country? Where is these iron and steel industries are situated in our country? In Jamshedpur, in Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, West Bengal, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, then West Bengal, Tamil Nadu. In these states, and the major iron and steel industries are situated. Okay, where is the major iron and steel industries are situated? In Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, then Durgapur, West Bengal, Tamil Nadu, then Andhra Pradesh. In these states, the major iron and steel industries are situated. Okay, next one, sugar industry. Next one, second one, sugar industry. Sugar industry. The states of Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra contain majority of sugar mills in our country. In which states the majority of sugar mills are situated in our country? Yes, in Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra. Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, then Madhya Pradesh, and sugar industries are situated. Majority of sugar industries are situated in which states? Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, and Maharashtra. Okay. And also, India is the second largest producer of sugar in the world after Brazil. After Brazil. After Brazil, India is the second largest producer of sugar. Producer of sugar in the world after Brazil. After Brazil. Okay. Then next we are going to learn about next large scale industry, that is textile industry. Third one, textile industry. Textile industry. The textile, the country's first coated textile mill came in Mumbai in 1854. The in countries in India, the first coated textile mill came in where? In Mumbai. In which year? In 1854. The country's first coated textile mill came in where? Came in Mumbai in 1854. Then famous other cotton textile industries are present in our country. In which state? We can say that in Ahmedabad, Mumbai, Madurai, Kolkata, Surat and Chennai are the famous for their cotton textiles industry, for their cotton textile industries. Okay, then woolen textile mills are located in Ludhiana, then Amritsar, Srinagar, Jamnagar, then Mirzapur. In these places, the famous woolen textile mills are located. Woolen textile mills are located where? Yes, woolen textile mills are located in Ludhiana, then Amritsar, then Srinagar, then Jamnagar and Mirzapur. And Mirzapur. Then the first cotton textile mill is situated where? In Mumbai. In which year? In 1854. Then the major cotton textile industries in our country are in Ahmedabad, Mumbai, Madurai, Kolkata, then Surat and Chennai. Once again, Ahmedabad, Mumbai, Madurai, Kolkata, Surat and Chennai are the major textile industries, cotton textile industries. Then the major woolen textile mills are located where? Yes, located in Ludhiana, then Amritsar, Srinagar, Jamnagar and Mirzapur. Jamnagar and Mirzapur. Okay. Next one, jute mills. Next one, jute mills. Next large scale industry is jute mills. Jute mills. Jute mills are mainly located in Kolkata. Jute mills are mainly located in Kolkata. Then, Resha, Gura, then Tithagar and Naihati are other important centers for the jute industries. The other important centers for the jute industries are Resha, Gura, then Tithagar, then Naihati are the other important centers for the jute industries. Next one, engineering industry. Engineering industry is also one of the large scale industry. Then in engineering industry, what all things are manufactured in engineering industry? Yes, cranes, machines, pump, compressor, nuts, bolt, screws, tools, all goods are manufactured in engineering. engineering industry. Engineering industry is also a large scale industry. So in engineering industry, what all things are manufactured? Yes, screw, nut, bolt, then cranes, machines, pumps, compressor, then all goods are manufactured. Engineering goods are manufacturing there in engineering industry. Next one, next large scale industry is automobile industry. Automobile industry. The automobile factories are located. Automobile industries, automobile factories, factories means the goods are manufactured in their where? In the factories. So the automobile factories are located in where? In Pune, then Gurgaon, then Jabalpur, Jamshedpur, and Nasik. In these places, in these places, the automobile factories are located. Next one, railway industry. Next one, railway industry. Railway industry is also one of the large scale industry. So the railway, locomotive, and coach industries are located in Chittaranjan, then Varanasi, then Kapurthala, then Kolkata, then Perambur, Chennai, and Rebareli. Okay. In these places, the major railway industries are situated. Next one, shipbuilding and aeronautical industry. Shipbuilding and aeronautical industry. The shipbuilding and the aeronautical industries consists of for the making of ships and ships are built at the shipbuilding yards of Visakhapatnam. Then aeroplanes are made at Nasik, Hyderabad, Bengaluru, and Lucknow. Where is aeroplanes are manufactured or aeroplanes are made? Aeroplanes are made in Nasik, Hyderabad, then Bengaluru, and Lucknow. Where is aeroplanes are made? Aeroplanes are made at Nasik, Hyderabad, Bengaluru, and Lucknow. Okay. Next one. So children, once again, some large. What we learn? Yes, we learn about some large scale industries in India. Which are the large scale industries in India? Iron and steel industry, then sugar industry, then textile industry, jute mills, engineering industry, automobile industry, then railway industry, then shipbuilding and aeronautical industry. These are some large scale industries in India. These are some large scale industries in India. Okay. Next one. We know that India was leading, one of the leading nation in the information technology industry, IT industry, in IT industry. So we are also providing business process outsourcing, that means BPO services, to a large number of foreign companies. So India is also regarded as a leader in making computer software. India is also regarded as a leader in making computer software. Then some major centers of the software development industries are Bengaluru, Hyderabad, and Chennai have become major centers of the software development industry. So once again, in the past few decades, then India has emerged as a leading nation for the information IT industry. That means information technology. IT means information technology industry. So we are also providing, that means we means the Indians, also providing business process outsourcing services to a large number of foreign companies. And also India is regarded as a leader in making computer software, in computer software. That the major centers of the software development industries are Bengaluru, Hyderabad and Chennai. Bengaluru, Hyderabad and Chennai. Okay. Then, here in your textbook, we can see some industries, pictures of some industries are there. So, a carpet unit in Uttar Pradesh, a carpet unit in Uttar Pradesh is given, picture of a carpet unit in Uttar Pradesh. Carpet making is also come under the under which type of industry? Yes, cottage industry. Next, a garment factory in Bengaluru. Garment factory in Bengaluru. It is also a small scale industry. Then, next one, on page number 165, we can see two more pictures. First one, steel plant in Rourkela, Odisha. Steel, iron and steel industry is also one of the large scale industry. So, it is situated there, Rourkela in Odisha. Then, next one, a rail coach factory in Kapurthala, that means in Punjab. In which state? In Punjab. Okay, these two pictures are example for what? Large scale industries. For large scale industries. Okay. Here in textbook page number 164, so fact file is given for you to study. First one, India is well known for its spices around the world. That means it is the world's largest producer and exporter of spices. We know that India is well known for its spices. We know spices means it garam masala. It is a very popular all over the world about our spices, Indian spices. So India is well known for its spices around the world. Then it is the world's largest producer and exporter of spices. India is the largest producer, world's largest producer and exporter of spices. Then next one, it also accounts for half of the trading in spices globally. That means for the exporting and producing spices gives a large amount of profit for our nation. It gets. Okay. Next one, the first automobile company established in India was Hindustan Motors. First automobile company established in India. Hindustan Motors. Hindustan Motors. Hindustan Motors. Okay. Which is the first automobile company in India? Yes, Hindustan Motors. Then Hindustan 10 was the first car it manufactured. The first automobile company, Hindustan Motors, first manufactured Hindustan 10. A car, Hindustan 10. Hindustan 10. Okay. So, next our lesson is over. So, once again, we will revise this lesson. So, what are things we learn in this lesson? We learn more about industries. We learn more about industries. So, we are going to shops for buying so many things like jam, bread, etc. All things are being buy from shops. So, from where these all things are come to the shop? Yes, from different places or from different industries. So, then we learn about what all things are needed to set up an industry. Yes, first of all, we need land. Then, for making the thing, we need raw materials. Next one, we need machinery. Then, we need power supply for the working of machines. Then, we need people and human resources. That means we need workers. We need workers, so labors for the working for the manufacturing of that thing. Then next we need finance or money. We need finance or money for setting up an industry. Okay. Next we need transport system. We need transport system for getting raw materials and selling the goods if we are manufactured. Okay. Next we learn about types of industries. There are three types of industries are there. First one cottage industries. Second one small scale industries. Third one large scale industries. First one cottage industry. Cottage industries consists of small industrial units and also small number of workers are also present. Then in example for small scale industries are silk weaving, carpet making, leather industries, metal handicrafts, small food processing industries, etc. are included in cottage industries. Next one, small scale industries. Small scale industries consists of large industrial units than cottage industries, and the number of workers are also increased than cottage industries. Then, its example for small scale industries are toys making, plastic making, then bicycle parts making, etc. are included in small scale industries. Next one, large scale industries. Large scale industries consist of a large industrial units and number of workers are also increased, and costly machines are used and heavy machines are used. Example for large scale industries are iron and steel industry, then sugar industry, iron and steel industry, sugar industry, then textile industry, jute mills, then engineering industry, automobile industry, then railway industry, ship building and the aeronautical industry, then IT industry. These all are the example for large scale industries, and we already learned some fact files like the first automobile company established in India was Hindustan Motors. They made Hindustan 10 was the first car they made manufactured, and also India was the first world's largest producer and exporter of spices. Then we learn about IT industries. Next we come to our exercise portions. All dear students, all of you read your text more and more times, then answer the exercise portion. Toy making comes under which type of industries? Toy making, yes, small scale industries. The first cotton mill in India came up in where? In Mumbai. Which type of industry employs very large number of workers? Yes, large scale industry. Which of the following products are made in cottage industries? Steel, handicrafts, sugar, engineering goods, handicrafts. Where is a shipbuilding yard located in Andhra Pradesh? Where is a shipbuilding yard located in Andhra Pradesh? Yes, Visakhapatnam. Okay, fill in the blanks using words given in the help box. Once again, students, choose the correct answer. First one, toy making comes under which type of industry? Yes, which type of industry? Yes, small scale industry. The first cotton mill in India came up in where? First cotton mill in India came in Mumbai. Which type of industry employs very large number of workers? Large scale industry. Which of the following products are made in cottage industries? Cottage industries means it contains small industrial units. Yes, handicrafts. Next, where is a shipbuilding yard located in Andhra Pradesh? Yes, Visakhapatnam. Then, next fill in the blanks using words given in the help box. First one, an industry converts dash into finished goods. Yes, raw materials. An industry converts raw materials into finished goods. An industry converts raw materials into finished goods. We know that for making pencil work, which type of raw materials we need? We need what? we need wood and graphite, carbon. So that then by the use of these two raw materials we make beautiful pencils. So an industry converts raw materials into finished goods. India is the second largest producer of dash in the world. India is the second largest producer of what? Yes, sugar in the world after Brazil. Then the dash is a raw material for making cotton cloth. For making cotton cloth, which type of raw materials we need? Yes, cotton. We need cotton. So the cotton is a raw material for making cotton cloths. Next one, handicrafts are generally made in dash industries. Handicrafts are generally made in which type of industry? Yes, cottage industries. Next one, dash in India is famous for making railway locomotives. Dash in India is famous for making railway locomotives. Yes, which? Yes, Perambur. India is famous for making railway locomotives. What is mean by the term industry? Yes, industry is an activity related to the production of finished goods from raw materials in factories. What is the main raw material for making the cotton cloths? Yes, cotton. Next, what are small scale industries? Give few examples. What are small scale industries? Small scale industry consists of small factories with the inexpensive machinery and a small number of employees. What is a cottage industry? Cottage industry consists of small industrial units. Which generally functions from the household. How is a small scale industry different from a large scale industry? Yes, we know that a small scale industry consists of small number of employees than large scale industry, and also costly machines are used in large scale industry than in small scale industry. Okay. Weaving sarees came under which type of industry? Yes, cottage industry. Knitting sweaters is also handicrafts. So we can say that it is also under cottage industry. Then making plastic covers for cars, making plastic, it is under small scale industries. Okay, so students. So children, our lesson is over. So you should read your text more and more times. Then study well. So let's wind up the class. Okay, students. Thank you. See you later.